Pangolin are very special because they are the only truly scaly mammals in the world.
Pangolins are not destructive. It is said that they consume up to 70 million of them a year. So it regulates it and gives the soil fertility. Secondly, its burrowing activity gives room for air to pass through the soil. Obviously, no crops can grow without oxygen. So when it burrows, some oxygen passes through the air and creates fertility in it. So those are some of the importance of the pangolin.
There is a high demand in pangolin products like scales. And also pangolin are considered as a luxury meat in different restaurants in China and in Vietnam.
I feel like I have to take more responsibility for my country to conserve the pangolin both in Asian country and in Africa.
It now remains for the various countries to upgrade their laws to give pangolin total protection.
So what CITES does is it regulates said trade. CITES does not ban trade, does not stop trade, but regulates it.
Trading in pangolins is going to face the sanctions, and it could be up to 3 years imprisonment and a fine of up to 10 million.
This has worked not only for protecting bom and jerem and species on endangered here and now, but this is for protecting Cameroon's future.
I feel more confident about the future of pangolin in Central Africa now than it was a year ago.
We just want to call on the Cameroonian population to come together and protect our wildlife for us.
As we get more people involved, that we can surely today talk, see that our children's children and children's children are going to see pangolins in Central Africa.